can't do this anymore.
Siobhan, I...
This is so strange. Flowers, Frank.
I'm sorry, Siobhan, let me explain.
You made a mess.
We can fix this.
Well, we can't. You made a mess of everything. You're a fucking mess, Flowers, Frank.
We can talk about this. I can fix this. It's gonna be okay. I can fix this.
Get the fuck out.
But Siobhan, I love you.
Don't make this any harder than it already is. Just get your things and go, please.
Mr. Mann, I'm sorry. I didn't know where else to go. It's Lee. It's Siobhan. She kicked me out. I don't know what's wrong with me.
It's okay, Frank. Calm down.
Can you help me? I need somewhere to stay tonight.
You can stay here tonight. I appreciate it. It's alright. It must be hard for you. I can't do more for you, though.
No one can do anything for me.
It's your attitude, Frank. You're too quick to give up hope.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't have an attitude. You don't even know. Shut up. You're a creep.
Maybe somewhere else to stay tomorrow?
I'll call my mother in the morning. We'll try to work something out.
Alright. Try and get some sleep.
Ma'am. Ma'am, it's me. It's Frank. Don't hang up.
Frank? Oh my, it's been so long. What's going on? Are you okay?
I'm fine. I need your help, ma'am. Siobhan kicked me out. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm not better. But I need your help. I've nowhere to go. I know how hard this is for you, but I don't know what to do. I'm a freak and nobody understands. And I'm afraid.
Oh, Frank, honey, it's okay. I'm not gonna hang up. Please calm down. You know I love you even if you are a pervert. You can't stay here, but you're still my son. Call around today at 4 when I'm back from work. We'll figure something out.
I love you too, ma'am. I'll talk to you later.